I really was impressed and touched by Casey's story. His story was so impressive and really echoed my own experience. He also found that this actually was a blessing for him. He found a way to overcome the struggles. He found a way to use this curse as a blessing.